beautiful sunny day today. How I miss you. Have you noticed how many birds have flown to our show? You hear them cheering so loudly.
Well, of course they are right there. You've been calling them all morning.
Yeah, because I love to sing. And I don't have to braid my hair all morning and pick all the flowers from the garden. Soon there will be no more flowers with your hairstyle.
Oh, don't worry. I will share my roses.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, girls. Don't fight. It's better to see how many children came to our show. Hello, everyone. Hello. Hello.
Do you think they recognize us? Do you think they know which fairy tale we are from?
Oh, yeah. I came up with a great idea. Let's play a game. Guess which fairy tale we are from, each of us. Well, try to guess.
Oh, yeah. It's a great idea. Let's start with my story. Here is my hint. Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who is the fairest one of all?
Yeah.
Yes.
No one will guess my story. I lived in the tower. The evil witch did not allow me to go outside. But one day a pleasant guest climbed up to my high tower and showed me how beautiful this world is. Snow blows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. Dancing limits and breakthrough, no right, no road, no rules for me.